Changing your language on Facebook using an iPhone is easy. We first need to set up languages on the phone by going to Settings, scroll down a bit, then tap General. Tap Language and Region. Make sure the language you want for Facebook is on your phone. If it isn't, tap Add Language. Search and tap on the language. You can make this the primary language for your phone, but I'll stick with English. Now that the language is in there, we can find it on Facebook. Now on Facebook, make sure you're under Home, and then tap your profile or the three lines in the bottom right corner. Tap Settings and Privacy, then App Language. And since we set it up, we can now change the preferred language for Facebook by tapping here. Change it, and you're set. Go back in Facebook to experience it in the new language.